They've already transported Fran and Amy. It's right here at 441 in the Chick-fil-A is how they define where we're at. It was at the red light. There's a car parked at the red light. Stopped. Fran thought they were moving. Right here at the red light. And they hit her. She rear-ended her by accident. They took Fran, her neck and her back, Amy's front, her chest was hurt. I hit the windshield with my head, but none of the airbags deployed or anything. I sure am glad that people stopped and helped.